Master Shi Xingjun. He's the 32nd generation monk of the Sun. Men use it to hunt and for self-defense. It is regarded as the root of weapons. The cudgel covers a broad area in battle. The Shaolin cudgel is powerful and swift. The practitioner has to have flexible movements with his arms and hands so that the cudgel and himself seem to be merged. He must exert the force of the tip of the cudgel and use it as fast as possible.